written five random notes. Number one, again, each person brings with him or her a baggage. Each one is a different baggage. So we cannot treat everyone the same. You saw three case studies, totally different. And number two, there are also only two possible attitudes when dealing with students, you know, either staff, faculty, or among the students. Some would just let go, you know, why should I complain? Let her keep the harmony instead of surfacing the tension. Whereas others would really complain, say, why did I get this grade? Why am I being punished? Why do I have to go to the, you know, disciplinary board? And number three, well, I already mentioned, I think each is different. Number four, we need to get time to know each Asian American. They're different, so we have to invest in time, be proactive, talk with the student organizations, maybe that's one way to do it. And then, I think in general, many would prefer that if there are criticism, they're not either public nor too direct. You say it maybe through an allegory, by saying in general, it's not good to do this, and then not to publicly. Here, they always say it's competition, it's good, criticism, don't take it personally. But people take it personally. So maybe there are other indirect ways of saying things.